we're transported. We've been upstairs and we're transported back to the first time we played here. We wanted to find the dressing room that we were in so that we could just kind of remember the feeling, just to go in and sort of just remember that feeling of playing Radio City. And of course, we have the feeling, but just to go back to that feeling, just to remember it for the first time, and also to remember Fergus O'Farrell, who opened up for us, Interference, who opened up for us back then, and to remember him and his spirit. And we tried to find his dressing room just to reconnect with that spirit that he had, because he, I remember, he was so excited. So we're in that kind of mood right now. We're moving into the game now. So here's a song that we know it very well now because we've played it more than 100 times. When we recorded this song, the day we recorded it, we didn't know this song at all. So the song was kind of born brand new. And if you listen to the second verse, there is no verse. It was made up in the moment. John Carney, when he was making the film once, he said, "I'm filming a scene tomorrow in a studio, and you guys are going to play for a kind of a jaded sound engineer, and you have to play him a song and you have to impress him." And so I need that song. We didn't have it, and Mark Kellett and I sat up all night the night before the day, and we came up with the song. So this is called "Running Out of Time."
Come running to fight.
there's no one we're trying for. When your mind's made up, when your mind's made up, there's no point trying to change it. When your mind's made up, when your mind's made up, there's no point